Let's say Solaria was modded, episode 22.
Star system charted.
Yeah, that's what keeps happening, is we keep on losing the plants. And what's sad is now everything's a specialist, which is beautiful, which is exactly what I want, because now I can focus on, you know, I can get the repair thing on Guazor done, and then I can, well, you know, eventually, and I can go and do, you know, the energy. I can focus on energy with every other colony, but no, because it's going to reset all the Bastion people back to being workers. Comes the cavalry. This will be the Silver Fleet's first and hopefully only loss, ignoring the fact that the original Silver Fleet just, like, killed itself. And it's just a hyperspace. Again, I'm fairly confident we'll be fine. Maybe. We probably won't be, because the ship will just keep on attacking stuff.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're losing ships because this thing can't fucking deal with. Because we need it to distract. Wow, the Silent Proseeker is kind of pissed off, ain't it? It's actually moving faster than the strike craft. Go, my friends, go! Or not. Bet you they won't even take off its shields. No, I think we're still gonna keep the shields.
Star system charted.
Yep, something tells me they're no longer specialists. Yep.
Technology secured.
Why is an accelerator? The new accelerator's launch projectiles high energy plasma and improved containment fields. Los Angeles, you could just project us traveling in space towards this target.
Thank you.
Huh. Fortunately, the new ship survived. Better run. Well, it's gonna have to be you. Could build so many ships, and yet I don't really want to. Eternal Fortress, science from the Lone Fortress, and one appears along Manion, remarkably pristine. Called me. Yeah, I want to do the cruiser and then I'm going to bed.
Planetary invasion commenced. Technology secured.
Cruisers, finally. Originally, I expect a next generation colony ship hull configuration.
We have a armor and an idea
of carrying heavy weapons ordnance and improved bombardment. You know, with an improved weapons phase, we increase damage done when we bombard planets. First 3-section design. Yes, first is right. Yeah, it should automatically just follow. So if we only have one fleet, it'll be fine. And then, because that's the correct way to do it. I just swear after, you know, back in like 2.5 or whatever, when Apocalypse was the newest thing, I think. That's when, like, it wouldn't stop being aggressive, but now it just resets its aggression always. Oh, you guys actually have cruisers. Huh. That explains it, doesn't it?
Star system charted.
Oh, there's Hanakin. Okay. Became an admiral.
Construction complete. Star system charted.
You know what? I should, take care of that. Whoop, I can't do anything there now. I don't even know if I can repair construction ships. Wait for 1 second, they breed all over the place.
Star system charted.
Oh, actually, that can be a tetra, can't it? Because it's a two. Yeah. Yeah, sure. It's ran silly Savita and stole around it. Actually, having an exploration cruiser following the fleet wouldn't be a bad idea, would it?
Ground invasion force has seized a planet.
Oh, it calls a cowardly pacifist, actually, if you're... Oh, hey! I was wondering where these guys were. Thank you.
colonization in progress. Technology secured.
Some vessels don't care because you don't actually do anything. Hooray. Basically like an early way of getting stuff together. Well, yeah, this is basically how you heal your fleet without just specking into, because what I used to do is just regen whole everything. But with these little babies in the fleet, we don't need it. Yeah, what's weird though is because the thing can't handle all these very nicely, it ends up causing problems like that. Okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Okay, that's interesting. What the fuck just happened? Thank you. At least whenever it violently flips like this now. It isn't like, oh, suddenly I'm not making alloys anymore. We have enough alloy protection across the Empire that when Bastion fucks up, you know, we can cover the slack at least a little bit. But anyways, I'm tired. I'm going to go to bed. So, enjoy the city. Not to do, see ya.